that the future is shaped by our actions today. I would refer only to the Chinese saying, 前人栽树，后人乘凉。I am struggling with the Chinese, which I practice many times. Our efforts and sacrifice today will shape the course of our new era, creating a future that is inclusive, prosperous, and sustainable.